doing some things under Obi-Wan. Yeah, let me see if I have mine. Make sure my audio is there. We go.
Here's what I found.
Yeah, look, last thing I did was. What is it meant to do? Take the straw. I guess I'll go with Morgana. Where are my dudes? I'm level 39, I'm the highest out of the lot. Same as Futaba. Beard is level 33, Morgana is level 35, Ahn is level 34, Yusuke is level 31, Koda is 35, Haru is level 38, Futaba is 39, and Sophia is level 35. Alright. No entrance beyond this point. Well, that sounds good. But do you think it has anything to do with the research lab? With the sun setting soon, so I'm going maybe over with Christy. That's true. Should we call everyone else over then? Sure.
Leave it to me.
Okay, I'll contact everyone.
No entry beyond this point? I wonder what for.
I admit, it only contributes to the mysterious vibe here.
The vibe.
Looks like a dare to me. Come on, who's willing to go the farthest past it?
Me. That should be good. There we go. How are we doing? There we go. Ow. How are we doing today, guys?
Nope, this is the end of the line.
I make. So,
there's an utaki down that way. See, there, on the sign?
Utaki.
What's an utaki?
Basically, it's a land that's been considered holy since the Ryukyu era. People used to believe the gods lived there, or at least came to Earth there. Locals still revere the places, even today. Going down there for a laugh could get you in real trouble.
Oh, I've never heard of that stuff here. I'm surprised you know all that.
Well, Investigation 101 says to know your territory. Feel free to keep buttering me up, though.
Does that mean there are Ryukyu era customs still being practiced today?
Yep. Reverence of the incomprehensible is ingrained deep in human consciousness.
Nice.
Well, I'm sure you're feeling from pissing off a god today. Let's all listen to the sign
hey,
and get out.
How you doing today? Yes, I haven't played this. I just haven't really played it in a while. I'm doing well. Finally getting back to this game again.
I checked online for any relevant information, but this place does not appear to have any real significance. The other subjects here are far more interesting. Such as the shape of the coastline, the sounds of the waves crashing, and the oceanic life forms.
A person's values can affect what makes an impact on them.
Well then. I'm just chilling right now.
It might be insignificant to you, but to others, this place may be very sacred.
Oh, there goes my... What are you up to right now, man?
It depends on my values.
Anything interesting happening in these world?
My apologies.
Inari's stomach. Right on time, as always.
Well then, get this man some food.
Well, I'm starving too. We all worked up an appetite out there.
Should we finally kick off our long-awaited barbecue?
At the moment, then I need to figure out dinner. Ooh, dinner. Yes, dinner is good. What you eating? What kind of lunch you eating right now, man? Barbecue. I'm gonna get some barbecue.
Hell yeah! Time for an Okinawan meat festival.
I'm a man that likes the meat. I love meat.
Don't forget the curry. We gotta make some tropical edition LeBlanc curry.
That's not exactly barbecue food. Also, didn't you already have curry on the ferry?
I accept your challenge. Curry will be a perfect complement to the searing
eating
white sands of this tropical paradise.
Ooh. That makes no sense at all. Seriously, what is with you two and curry?
Hey, yeah, you know what? Listen to me, Yuji. Make some barbecue tonight. A barbecue feast.
Hey.
Yo. What's up?
Thank you for earlier, when you gave me the underwater tour.
Right, I kind of forgot some stuff since I last played this. Yes.
It was a fascinating experience, and something no AI could ever do on their own. I guess you could say it made my heart feel full.
And unfortunately,
although,
don't have the stuff,
have
and some people in my family have a hard time with that. Right. I forgot about that. Do you have... not choosing.
It's a simple fact. There is no need to attempt to spare the feelings I lack. I am still going to try to understand the feelings
out there.
I came to that realization when I first stared out at the sea.
I don't know where I'll just put it right here for now. Until further notice.
For example, being with you and the other Phantom Thieves. It's quite fun. Yes. Fun. Did I get that right?
Right.
I got it. I understand another emotion.
What kind of meats do you like, though? I like chicken. Fried chicken. And, steak.
Okay. I've memorized what fun is.
I'm a meat type of guy. I love any kind of meat. Oh, right.
Hey, pick up the pace!
Hold up,
I got a lot of cooking ahead of us!
Give me a second. Chicken, beef. So, what I have is I'm calculating how many times humanity's companion has been said. Hey.
Oh man, this meat is so good.
Let me move these games to the side. Let's see if it'll say it. Yeah, right now, I don't know if I calculated much, but I have it at 17 right now.
Hey! You saw me about to grab that piece!
The curry is divine as always. And with these leftovers, we're sure to dine on curry udon tomorrow.
Yeah, I don't know if anyone else is here, but if you guys are into Minecraft and Scarlet Nexus and D&D, come check out this guy out. He's a really good person.
Let's ignore the fact that you're already planning tomorrow's dinner.
No problem.
Why not add deep-fried tofu for Inari curry udon? We've been eating nothing but the most delicious food since this trip began.
Traveling makes it a lot easier to lose track of one's diet. I should be more careful.
Huh? But you're so toned, Makoto. Right?
No comment. I'm not gonna say anything.
Have I really put on weight?
Oh my god. I don't wanna. Oh man, look what I've done.
I mean, who cares if you've packed on a few extra pounds? It probably gives you a bunch of some extra oomph.
Could have done. Well, I mean, I could hear you say, hey, you've got muscle or you're fat. And I didn't want to say any of that. So, just be you.
Wanna test your theory?
No, please, I don't!
I like Ryuji because of, the idiot. Like, how many times has he said, hey, we're the Phantom Thieves? Like, in Persona 5, so it's like...
What is it, Zenkichi? Upset stomach?
Oh, nah.
Something bothering you?
It's probably nothing. Let's wrap up. We gotta wake up early tomorrow.
Okay.
Hey, guys. Something's up.
Yeah? What's that?
Uh-oh.
Keep it down. And listen. I think...
Wee-woo, wee-woo, wee-woo! It kind of does. This time.
Hey! It's empty! It can't be far! Find them!
We have they to punish them for defiling hollow ground!
Find them!
We'll they make an offering out of them!
Where are they?
It's the only one that looks like two.
Right out! Come
on. For sure.
They can't. Come on!
They're somewhere!
Speaking of Danganronpa. Oh, there's Ryuji. Think I'm thinking Rampa or Danganronpa.
Dude, what the hell is going on? Those guys
I'm
are after nuts.
I'm actually streaming that as well. Like, I have a lot of games that I stream, so it's really hard to like pick which one to like stream. So, and I haven't, and I really wanted to like finish this because it's a good game. I plan on doing New Game Plus with the two.
No kidding. If Zenkichi hadn't picked up on what was about to happen.
He said something about defiling hollowed ground. What's that supposed to mean?
Nice. It's one of my favorite series. The Utapi.
Huh? Didn't actually go though.
Maybe it was the lab. Remember that straw festoon we saw on the entrance?
Need to play some New Game Plus of Persona 5, and honestly, same. I haven't really, like, I only got up to Kaneshiro's Palace in Persona 5 Royal, but in the main, like, base game of Persona, I've actually, or Persona 5, I've actually gotten up to, I've beaten that game, so.
That's right. We saw it, then proceeded further anyway.
Hang on. What's so friggin' hollow about some lab?
And even if it is hollowed, that doesn't explain how they're acting at all. They look like they want to kill us.
Like, it's either, like, I remember you telling me on that, before, yeah.
Doesn't matter how we look at it, these people have lost their minds.
Indeed.
Wait, could this be...
Changes apart.
And that would mean there's a monarch somewhere around here,
yeah? Speaking of
Persona,
Sophia
said you can't smell a jail here.
There's actually going to be some, something coming up for Persona this year. Like, because it... And 2022, because it's, the 25th anniversary of Persona.
Correct. I cannot smell any jails here.
However, you did also say you got a bad feeling from this place. Considering our current situation, I can only assume it's due to a changing of their hearts.
But nobody tried to attack us until just now.
Perhaps there really is something on this island. Something even Sophia can't detect.
What do we do now? They'll catch us if we just stay here.
Let's go to the lab.
Is that a good idea? Won't there already be brainwashed locals there?
Actually, it might be smarter than it seems.
What do you mean, Gramps?
It's pretty obvious, based on how they treat that place, there's something fishy there.
I'm also thinking of dressing up as the Joker this
time. No matter where we go on this island, they'd catch us eventually. Why not strike at the heart of the matter right away?
Not this Joker. The other, Joker from Batman.
By heart of the matter, do you mean a jail?
Most likely there's going to be a Persona 6 reveal, as well as some remakes based on what I've seen. Honestly,
however,
I wouldn't mind a Persona 3
no jail.
Remake.
Sure there's no jail, but I bet we'll at least find something in their holy land.
Because there's already Persona 4 Golden on Steam, which I need to do something on that. But, let me open up Steam real quick if you want to add me real quick on the Steamaroo. Don't mind the games I play. Friend. Here be me code for me friend. You can be my friend.
And it sure sounds like a better plan than waiting in the bushes until they find us, right?
Right.
I've got to agree. Okay, let's head for the lab.
Awesome. Hey. Alright, let me look at my friend request ending fight. Step. Hey. We're now friends.
Wait, how are we getting there? Without getting spotted.
What are you asking me for? Aren't you guys the Phantom Thieves?
Well, those abilities are only relevant in the cognitive world.
Yes.
You just gotta go with the flow. Follow my lead. And keep your voices down.
So who's your waifu for this game?
We lost them, right?
Hey, good taste.
Yeah, looks like the coast is clear.
That's surprising. I expected guards to be posted here more so than anywhere else.
Wait, listen.
It is royal, though. Nice.
Eek! Eek!
Footsteps, hide.
Run!
What's he doing? I can't exactly tell from over here.
This could actually be good for us.
Yeah.
There's only one guy. If we capture him, we might be able to question him.
My opinion on Yusuke, though, obscure fetish.
Don't worry. Leave it to the professional.
You're doing it by yourself, Gramps?
I've been through enough training. I'll be fine.
Honestly, I kind of like his character a bit more in this game because of jail number 2.
You guys just stay here and keep an eye out for any of his buddies.
Holy crap! Gramps just got way cooler!
He was already cool to begin with.
Hello, excuse me?
Scout! You dare defile our Lord's hallowed ground?
Ooh! The vibration.
Ooh, wow! Watch your step there. You all right?
Not again. You totally threw him on his ass.
Hey, it was clearly self-defense.
I mean, he's not wrong. It was self-defense.
He truly is a member of public security.
Hey, take a look at that.
The sign we saw this morning.
August 19th.
Look again. The 18th? Was changed to the 19th. Apparently, the facility's staff is on permanent vacation, one day at a time.
Why would they do this?
Most likely, to string along anyone who came to the island for the lab. When someone thinks the staff's out for the day, they probably stick around the island.
Yes.
Come nighttime, the locals descend on whoever got too curious. Protect whatever's in there.
What horrid tactics.
I really have, like, no place to, like, I have no place to, like, do any, like, splits, because it's, like, I have to, like, move this chair, and I have the sweat behind me, so it's, like, eh.
Well, let's investigate a bit. If his heart's been changed, he should have a smartphone with Emma installed.
I still can't put. I need to, like, see some clips of you dancing, because.
Yep, there's Emma, alright. And. He only has one friend? Shuzo Ubukata?
There's a chance this Ubukata is the monarch of Okinawa. Anyone got a keyword?
That one's a lot tougher.
Give me a second. I can find one. I was gonna ask
you
that before.
There's an email here.
Hey, I was wondering, is it possible for me to work under you? Because I really want to get into, like, a character that's really, like, psychotic and insane. So, I was wondering if I could work under you.
Cordial invitation to serve as a tester of the Emma system.
An Emma tester?
Oh, this even has a keyword in it. Operation Oraculi?
Who sent him the email?
I don't recognize the address. Maybe it's from the lab?
It's possible. Just going to take some time since I'm stuck in the cell. Right. Yeah. But you're cool with that, though, right? If I can work under you, right? I was gonna I was supposed to ask, like, you for consent, so I was wondering if it was cool to you.
The lab asked all of these guys to be Emma testers?
What now? Thanks to the email, we know the keywords Operation Oraculi.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, because I asked Art about it, and she told me to ask you for consent about it, so.
People who call this place Hollowed had their hearts changed, and it's going to be jail-related, without a doubt.
But, like, we can't find the jail here, right,
you
Sophia?
You
know,
one of me dancing. Alright, let me look at this real quick. Google or Discord. Hey. Oh, TikTok. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna... That's cool. That is cool. That's a cool dance, man. Cool dancing! I didn't know you were a dancer, though.
I'm not sure. At the very least,
until you told me about
small
it.
One.
He's right. If we can't get in, that'll settle it.
Man, that's a long time. That bit, like, I'm also trying to be psychotic myself, so maybe, hey, maybe, oh, shoot, brain dying.
But if there is a jail here, testing the keyword will send us right in.
What's the character's name again? Coin? I forgot. Rain dying. Rain fart.
Are we all ready?
Bothering me.
We have no choice but to try.
Are you playing in the story again? I forgot the name of it. I know who he is. I just forgot the name. Beth. Right. I knew it started with an S.
Yeah. But... You
even the metaverse feels safer to me than this place
How
does now.
How could Seth and Femi's relation? We'll talk about that after stream if you're still down to like VC or something.
Okay, let's do it.
Emma, add Shuzo Ubukata to my friend registry.
Oh, find her in the game.
Operation
right.
Oraculi.
Let me adjust that then. Because this game has really bad audio. Microphone a bit. There we go. Is that better? Do I need to turn the game down a little bit more? There we go. I think that'll work.
Guess it doesn't work.
Wait, I can smell a jail. The scent is already all around
Yeah,
us.
I noticed that with the voice acting. If it was recorded in. Yeah, alright.
Keyword successfully entered.
Hey!
Navigation.
Yeah, I will talk about this thing soon after stream. I just wanted to, get your... That's what I wanted to, ask about yesterday when you were streaming. But I kind of forgot. Ho, ho, ho.
Is this the lab? It's kind of eerie.
Bad vibes here, guys. This place looks straight up haunted.
Queen, you all right?
Yep, all fine here.
No jump scares.
You sure don't sound fine.
I can.
Screw you too, can.
Screw you too, can.
Wait, I didn't know you two were...
No, we're just friends!
Friends. Friends, she says.
So there really is a jail here.
And that means this Ubukata person is its monarch, right?
But why wasn't Sophie able to detect it until just now?
There is a possibility that it was sleeping.
Sleeping.
Jails can sleep?
Ooh.
Once the keyword was entered, it almost felt as if this place woke up.
Nice.
Huh. So you mean jails.
P5 and P5 Royal make it seem like Mikoto and Joker are meant to be together. That's what I was thinking, I think...
Now this is a new wrinkle.
I feel like someone's calling my name. Hey, Fusion Chef!
You appear to have entered quite the conundrum.
Dude, the fusion, I like the fusion stuff in... Royal.
What awaits you here in these lands is an inhuman being. This is where she...
She?
No. I oughtn't speak any further.
Then why do you, hinted at it? Why are you hinting at it then? Okay, if you're lucky enough, you can become so overpowered in Royal.
My duty is to witness your path laid before you by your decisions. You must witness for yourself the being I have mentioned. As for why I have called you here, a new form of persona execution is now at your disposal.
Hey.
You may now perform the Triad Fusion.
The Triad.
A group execution harnessing special power.
I don't like the fusion mechanic in this one. Because it's so complicated. You can now use the Triad Fusion Yes?
Triad fusions allow you to generate even more powerful personas. Please make wise use of it in preparation for the trials ahead. Farewell.
Are you, like...
Hello, Trickster.
Are you allergic to any, like, food? Because, like, I like shrimp. Shrimp is really good. I like it fried, I like it grilled, I like it, like, broiled or...
You wish to strengthen it? You wish to browse the entries? What will you be registering? Will you register? This persona has will you register?
Soy is pretty much the only food I am allergic to.
This persona has been registered. Will you register? This persona has will you register the. This persona.
Dude, I wonder if that's gonna be like. I wonder if that's gonna like come into play like in this present
condition. Will you register? This persona has been registered.
The world may never
know. Present condition.
That would be interesting. Like an interesting plot point.
Awaken your new self.
Alright, just another thing. Actually, I need to see. Melee, yeah.
May luck be on your side.
Yeah. Yes, Sith is allergic to random food.
Hmm? What's up? Anyways, if all the people on this island got their hearts changed, doesn't that mean their desires were taken?
If this is a direct sequel to Persona 5, right? Wouldn't they know about the whole, like, Velvet Room and whatnot?
We've gotta get them those desires back, fast. We're in real danger until we do.
Good point. First, we need to figure out where they're being held.
This really is real, isn't it? I just keep feeling like I'm losing it. Sorry. But I'm gonna stick around here while you do your thing. This place is your territory.
Yeah. True.
Yeah, leave it to us. This is where we take down whoever's in our way.
Yes. You'll be safe. Keep an eye out. Shadows.
Yes, sir. I'll keep lookout here.
Right.
Just a moment.
What's
Sophie?
Up?
Sophie? Hear a voice deeper inside.
What do you mean by that?
Oh no.
I can hear someone calling for me. I'm going to check it out.
Oh no. We're not splitting up, right?
Hey, wait, Sophie!
Splitting up is a bad idea.
Let's go, Joker.
It's not a good idea splitting up because Look, for instance, Scooby-Doo. Look, yeah. Where's my Makoto, Haru? Alright, I'm gonna... Oh yeah, I guess Sophie's not in my party. I'm gonna put my low levels in my, party. They need levels bad. Poor Joe.
Alright.
Here we are. Even it has like kinda like blood kinda like
gotten into her.
She said it was a voice.
Whatever it is. We have to catch up to her.
Persona! Huh.
Alright.
It's okay. So creepy.
What do we got
Hang
here?
On. There's something here.
Dad.
Is that a tape recorder? Let's see if
tape
it works.
Tape recorder. Nice.
This plan brings to fruition a dream long cherished by the research team. No. By all mankind.
Morgana is still a simpleton cat.
every last test subject. A successful change of heart. When the penitentiary system is complete, the concept of suffering will be dead to all mankind. Now, let us rejoice and welcome the new age of humanity. Emma shall be our guide into this promised land.
Emma?
Emma?
And changes of heart?
Just as Ichinose said, there was indeed some form of experimentation on Emma here.
The voice said something about a penitentiary system, too.
I think I understand what they were researching here now.
Alright, take your time, D. I'll be here. Yes.
Yes. That would be a logical conclusion.
Tape recorder number one.
Anyway, we'll talk more about it later. We need to... Right. We have to catch up with her.
Anyway, we'll...
Right. Damn it, Shorty. Why'd she have to run off like that?
Damn it, Shorty. Anything back here?
Something here's calling to me.
Focus. What's that? I can see it.
I sure hope this is useful.
I'm exploring a little. Like, treasure chest.
Hey, why is it gonna get so dark on us?
It has grown even eerier as well.
I can see it.
What lies in wait ahead of us?
The visibility level's a real issue, but I'm still worried about Sophie. Let's proceed with caution.
Yo, Shorty!
There! Sophie!
Thank goodness you're safe, Sophie.
Yeah, that's worried. I'm glad you're safe. Yeah, that's worried.
I'm sorry.
You said you heard a voice, yeah? Figure out who it is yet?
No. It disappeared once I arrived here.
Hey.
We never heard anything of the sort.
So only Sophie could hear it?
Mm-hmm.
It was very strange. The voice sounded similar to my own.
Oh?
And it was calling my name.
Really?
Maybe the owner of the voice knows me.
Maybe.
How's that, Sophie?
The only memory I recall before meeting Joker is the directive to become humanity's companion.
Okay. Probably not gonna do this now.
I've traveled so far with you all, and learned many things. But I still know nothing about myself. When I heard the voice, I thought I had found my chance to learn about me. I'm sorry for worrying you.
But maybe take it. You're Sophie, no one else. You can take it easily. But let's say we look together.
Thanks, Joker.
No problem.
I've got a feeling we can learn more about you right here.
Huh?
What makes you say that?
Indeed.
I've been thinking for a while now. Jails, Emma, Sophie. I keep looking for some kind of connection. We found Sophie in a jail, right? Emma was linked to that jail. And Sophie is an AI like Emma. There's no way these
or
are coincidences.
Or an
eye.
Tend to me. Notice. An eye. I don't forget. An eye.
I had hoped we'd eventually come across the answer if we investigated the jails we found.
Right.
See, you believe these things have a uniting factor.
Mm-hmm.
Not only that, I at least kind of know what Sophie's going through. Not knowing your identity or your past, it's rough. So let's join Sophie in hunting down this mystery.
Right here, right there with you.
Agreed. For Sophie.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
No problem.
Got two missions. One, take back all the locals' desires so they stop trying to kill us. And two, figure out who the hell keeps yelling at Sophie.
Right. Let's just do that. Let's focus on the voice first. Let's focus on the desire. Just do both at once.
Yeah, good idea.
I have no objections. It's only natural for us to assist both the public and our own teammates.
Right. Indeed.
Shadow, just on the other side. Be careful. Ready for ambush. Just
ambush.
Show me your true self.
Let's go. Mothman! Alagor, Mothman!
Very cool deal.
Got off quite well. They're running out of steam now. Time to pull out all the stops. That was over before it started. I should have taken a nap.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
Hey. Dying over here, man. Oh, man.
What's that? Focus. I can see it.
Oh, man.
What's that? What's that? I can see it. I can see it. What's that? Focus. Focus. What's that? I can see it.
We're going in the air then. What is it?
Focus.
Nearby shadow detected.
Brilliant. The first move is out.
I'll reveal your true form.
Wide open.
Push on through.
Where?
You're mine. Button mesh McGee. On track.
suspicious.
This should prove useful.
Treasure chest. Log picking skill. Ammo. Okay, I need. Trying to max that out. No. Better than I have now.
This thing rocks.
Oh, I need to. Yeah. Streaming.
Ooh, found a shadow. Don't get caught off guard.
Edward. Get it. Yeah.
Ready for an ass kicking?
Oh, we'll fall to my place.
Switch out. My turn! Out of the way! Out of the way! Let's go!
On cat.
Another job, well done.
Good. On to the next.
Shadow here. What's the plan?
Go! Go. Take this!
So far, so good.
I need to figure out, how you look at... Yes, that. Who is you? I have to use this. Okay. Encounters are single encounters for performing square, square, square.
It still hasn't noticed us.
I shall expose you.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Supposedly the case, despite the facility projecting a human experimentation ambience.
Human experimentation? That would mean this place's monarch used the Gruul facility in the same way.
What an effing gross way to see shit.
Cutscene. Oh no.
So many containers. What do you think's inside?
They appear to be roughly person-sized.
Roughly person. How would you know that?
Hey. I burned too much stamina. I'm running on fumes.
Alright, what do we do now?
Shadow ahead.
Sight
the checkpoint.
Hey.
Stop right there.
Checkpoint.
This is your chance. It's showtime.
do.
Another tape recorder. Let's listen.
Please, Director Ubukata, we must immediately abort the experiment. It's too dangerous. These are the orders I was given. If the system isn't tested on real humans, it won't ever be completed. But tricking the Islanders into participating?
Wait, hold on.
But tricking the Islanders into participating? But tricking the Islanders into participating? But tricking the Islanders into participating?
Hold on. His voice sounds familiar.
But tricking the Islanders into participating?
So these guys are the ones who effed up the island.
I've heard of Director Ubukata. I believe that means one of the speakers is Shuzo Ubukata.
You know what happens to a person when their desire is taken, Director. We've learned of another party manipulating the cognitive world for their own, but we cannot allow these individuals to progress beyond us. So long as we follow the divine revelation, we will attain the ideal society. I have absolute faith in the system as it was prophesied to me. What ideal society turns its entire population into slaves?
That is definitely the voice of Sonic. Hold on.
This isn't any divine revelation. It's a curse. It can only lead to our destruction.
Hold on, I'm gonna look this up right now. The Earth voice. If I can find the one that matches. Recording in there.
While still rather fuzzy, we are starting to see the big picture.
This lab was researching jails and changing people's hearts.
And they used the island's residents as their test subjects. We did see that email earlier about joining the Emma test.
They both mentioned a divine revelation, too. Could that have something to do with Operation Oraculi?
Maybe.
Maybe. But how would that involve Emma?
That's the million-dollar question. What is Emma's role in all this?
Not just that. I'm curious who was pulling this director's strings, too.
Perhaps the mastermind behind this case?
Maybe.
We finally be getting close to the guy?
We have to find the Desires first, regardless. And also track down that voice for Sophie. Let's press on.
I mean... I need the action.
It's a shadow. Stay on your guard.
A shadow? I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do now. Huh. He turned from jail, so he can steal. What was that? Infiltrate the jail. I wonder what's to come. Get me in time, buddy. Yours to come.
What is that?
No.
Take that.
like it'll be useful. Queen's behavior has grown unusual for her. Something wrong? Maybe the best way to put it is, we all have our strengths and our weaknesses.
It's been...
I thought they'd put up a fight.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Brilliant. The first move is ours.
Much of a challenge, were they?
Oh, nice move! Keep it up! The RNG gods smile upon us!
Huh. This might be what we need!
Another tape recorder. That makes the third one.
Another tape recorder, heck yeah.
There's a chance these things could have clues about the Islanders' desires.
Yeah, we should listen to it.
What the?
That is not good. It's a few eggs short of a scramble, huh?
Hand over the desires? Not just the locals, but my own as well. So that's why I was made the test monarch. He planned on turning me into just another puppet.
Test monarch?
I can't believe I fell for it. Just some pathetic clown dancing at his fingertips. But he is not going to win. He can't take this from me!
Right.
My desire is my own.
Right.
I refuse to simply give it up!
The tape recorder number 3!
Dude, that sounds messed up.
Yeah, he really wasn't in his right mind.
He kept talking about his desire being taken.
We'll only find out if we keep going.
I still hear the voice. Does its owner recognize me?
Hey, don't go overthinking.
What's that? Focus.
He's right, you know. Our expert on not thinking gives pretty good advice there.
Yeah, listen to the... Hey, shut up!
What's that? Focus. I can see it.
Ah, so I have to go here and up here.
I wonder what happened to the director after the last recording.
I sincerely doubt anything good. Sound like it was beyond consent.
So, from Alice all the way here to the director, everyone was just being used for something?
perpetrator is still out there. We have to stop them. Hopefully this place will have some answers.
What's that?
It's no use. It won't open. We'll have to come back when they're not on high alert.
Damn it.
Oh shit, not good.
Persona!
Yoga!
Perhaps I should be taking notes.
Speed.
Leland!
Come on! Petra!
Black Earth!
Jack Frost!
Mothman!
Allegor!
Leland!
Allegor!
One more!
Strike!
Burn it up!
Let's go!
You're mine!
I will handle this.
Rescue is coming!
Let's go.
You're mine.
Persona!
Let's go.
Way to follow up, boss.
That was well played.
It's up to you.
My turn. Let's go.
GG.
Another job? Well done.
Okay, let's move.
Oh boy, that one looks dangerous.
It's super powerful. On your toes,
right. Oh, what the? Seems freaky, Luke.
We could attack with it?
Oh no. Heh heh.
Fair warning. This one's gonna be rough.
Don't crush
it.
I'll
do it. Leland!
Come on!
Mitra!
Black
to
Mitra!
There. This one. Okay, there.
Let's go.
You're mine.
Persona!
Take this!
I will handle this.
You forgot it!
Showtime, boys.
Mitra! Here!
Whoa! Looking cool, Joker!
Whoa! That ass,
Joker! Here I go!
Medical hit! You're killing it, boss!
You're good!
Keep up the good work!
Go. Say goodnight!
Go! Go! Exist!
I can't even see too well.
Fox had to withdraw. Joker fell back. Gotta patch him up quick. Skull made a hasty retreat. I think he needs help.
Come forth, my other self!
Partner.
Your turn!
Alright! Here I go! Shatter up!
New skill suits me.
It seems I've gained new power.
This is my final record. I'm done. A terrible thing.
Tell me more.
The system is nothing like you told me. It's not made to save humanity.
It sounds much weaker than before.
He's going to control everyone. Even the monarchs. All of humanity. Nothing more than slaves. That was the secret purpose of this project. Even my own desire will be seized at any moment now. But as long as I still have it, I can put an end to this.
Hey, quarter number four.
Controlling even the monarchs?
I don't know what that director dude was going on about, but he definitely lost his shit by the end there.
I dread to consider what he meant by putting an end to this.
What is it, Sophie? Again.
Oh no, not again.
For real?
Don't you dare run away.
I have no doubt this is the same voice. It's coming from that direction.
Alright. That direction we go.
Oh, it's no use. I don't have enough stamina.
Heal, please. Checkpoint area.
Checkpoint.
Good. Cause... from jail.
Better quit while we're ahead.
Yeah, this is, I think it's about time I ended up there. You haven't done so. If you like my content, want to see more, press the follow button. If you want to watch this on YouTube, click the panel down below, or do exclamation point YouTube. If you want to join my Discord and contact me. That's commissioned by Discord. Click the panel down below. If you want to follow me on Twitter and see when I go live and whatnot. Also, that's commissioned by Twitter. Click the panel down below. Well, I'm gonna end it off here.
I'll just add this.
Hi guys!